The one thing that we all expect out of female religious leaders is for them to tell the truth with regards to what we are supposed to associate with as female followers of the word. I don't hear enough women pastors and chaplains coming forward and talking about the standards that we as Christians, Catholics, and other religions are supposed to set when it comes to who we associate with. People are going out claiming to be Christian, and they're associating with all these people who are henpecking. What I mean by henpecking is they're gossiping and backbiting. Backbiting is stabbing people in the back. People who are adulterers and committing fornication. These are the types of people that women, pastors and chaplains are supposed to be teaching other believers to not do. But I see it going on everywhere. People are cutting each other's throats in order to get a crumb. And it's absolutely ridiculous. We don't have any female religious leaders out here telling the women to stop it, especially when it comes to politics. What are you women doing? But you call yourselves leaders? I'm looking at people like Maxine Waters and Nancy Pelosi. She said she wanted to pray for Donald Trump. Honey, when you pray in evil and pray for people's downfall, you get demise in your life yourself. But you're not teaching people this. What's going on with you? Why aren't you teaching people the truth in how we are supposed to behave in accordance with the word? We've got all this going on, and it's so easy to slip. It really is. I know I have a hard time with it sometimes myself. But we have to call these people who claim to be leaders out when they're not calling out the behavior that they know is wrong. It's time for real change where this is concerned. How do you call yourself religious people and religious leaders, but you're not religiously leading people in accordance with the word? You're making yourself look like a bunch of hypocrites. And for a country who's supposed to be Christian founded, it's a disgrace to see this go on in mass numbers in our communities and in our society. It's a lot of the reason that the rest of the world is laughing at us. When are you going to woman up, religious leaders, and the men, the husbands who are supposed to be the head? When are you going to tell your wives to do the right thing? What's wrong with all of you? It's time for real change. This is one of the reasons that we looted and rioted last year. Remember, I didn't participate in that. But I know from listening to people talk about why they did it, that's one of the reasons. There's so many more that I could touch bases on. With God's love, God bless America. Have a blessed day. And back the badge.